91, they probably had Brad Hoover.
Brad Hoover played in the Super Bowl for the Panthers.
I'm 1-0 against Brad Hoover. He coached Marvin Ridge my second year. He brought Marvin Ridge, it's like Weddington, Cutherson.
Oh, God.
And they came up on charter buses from Charlotte, and we beat them 20-21 in the playoffs.
I know that.
They felt so good shaking his hands. I'm like, can I hit Brad Hoover? Give him in tight. I was like, Too close.
could have been lying too. I watched enough Olympic volleyball to know that sometimes it looks like it's out, but when it presses down, it touches the line.
Short!
There we go.
Let's go, you guys.
Focus. Starts with a good pass. Let's go.
Good timeout, coach. Let's go, Eva D. Let's go, E. There we go. That's it. Let's go, Eva D.
Yes.
kid that you can't pick. I mean, because this kid, that was a wild, that was a aha moment.
We won 25-12 the first set.
Okay. Yeah.
And then we spotted him 10 points.
Let's go!
Come on, girls. This ain't over. Let's go!
We gotta get a good pass, ladies. Let's go.
Pretty good there. Yeah, that little lens works.
Okay.
It widens it too.
They just got 2 points without doing anything, making any points.
Got to roll now. Let's go. One at a time, Emma.
We're going to get this thing to 20 to 15. We're going to shot. If we don't, we're going to save some energy. Can't believe I'm saying
left.
I'll change direction, but I'll wait.
She's not in right now. She's a girl sitting next to their coach on the bench. But we have looked god awful.
I didn't even know who she was in the first match. I didn't even know she existed. Now, this match, she's killed us because we got so far behind. So, you get down 9-0, you get to see their whole team.
Yeah, all, you get to see the best of their team.
Because yeah. I didn't know she existed until this match, until this, whatever this game is.
We could have won easily 3-0, got on the bus and went home. Now it's going to be...
They do not have the junkyard dog in the room. Nobody to play. Never done that. We haven't really. Well, we just went to state with a point. giving up.